हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी और आज इस वीडियो में हम बात करने वाले हैं प्लस टू एनसीईआरटी बायोलॉजी चैप्टर टू के बारे में, जो है सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स। इस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो में हम उसके बारे में जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन पढ़ने वाले हैं और प्लांट के जो रिप्रोडक्टिव पार्ट है, दैट इज फ्लावर, उसके जो पार्ट्स हैं उसके बारे में इन डिटेल हम स्टडी करेंगे। मैंने अपने वीडियोज को बहुत शॉर्ट बनाया है सो दैट आप बोर ना हो। सो मेरे चैनल को लाइक और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें और बेल नोटिफिकेशन जरूर दबाएं सो दैट मेरे आने वाले सब्सिक्वेंट वीडियोस के बारे में आपको जानकारी मिलती रहे। तो देर ना करते हुए शुरू करते हैं एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट। ऑलराइट गाइस, इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द चैप्टर टू ऑफ बायोलॉजी क्लास प्लस टू एनसीईआरटी and the name of the chapter is sexual reproduction in flowering plants। pehla chapter reproduction in organisms humne kiya tha, uske sare videos jo hain wo aap one by one dekh sakte ho। mere channel ko like aur subscribe karna na bhule so that mere videos ke bare mein proper notification aapko milti rahe। so let's start with sexual reproduction in flowering plants। are we not lucky that plants reproduce sexually? the myriads of flowers that we enjoy gazing at, the scents and perfumes that we swoon over, the rich colors that attract us are all there as an aid to sexual reproduction। that means all these things are basically present just to help in sexual reproduction। flowers do not exist only for us to be used for our own selfishness। all flowering plants show sexual reproduction, very important। jitne bhi flowering plants, that means angiosperms hai, sab mein sexual reproduction show hoti hai। a look at the diversity of structures of the inflorescence, flowers and floral parts shows an amazing range of adaptations to ensure formation of the end products of sexual reproduction। तो जितनी भी inflorescence हैं ये सारे के सारे adapt करते हैं अपने आप को so as to aid sexual reproduction। in this chapter let us understand the morphology, structure and the process of sexual reproduction in flowering plants, that is angiosperms। All right, now we are going to talk about the reproductive part of a plant, that is the flower, which is a fascinating organ of the angiosperms। human beings have had an intimate relationship with the flower since time immemorial। flowers kya karte hain, they are an object of aesthetic, ornamental, social, religious and cultural value and they always have been used as symbols for conveying important human feelings of love, affection, happiness, grief, mourning, etc। all right, now list at least 5 flowers of ornamental value, find the names of 5 more flowers, blah blah blah, so it is not that important to at that moment। to a biologist, flowers are morphological and embryological marvels and the sites of sexual reproduction। so in class plus 1 we have read about various parts of the flower, so in figure 2.1 we are going to talk about the different parts of a flower। so first of all we are going to talk about the petals। petals are also known as corolla, all right, corolla, which are denoted by capital C, and sepals। sepals are also known as calyx, calyx, which is denoted by capital K, and this whole portion, swollen portion, is known as thalamus or receptacle or torus, and it bears all the floral parts। all right, so thalamus or receptacle or torus is the swollen portion which is present at the base of the flower, which holds all the parts of the flower together। all right, so here as you can see, anther and filament, these are the two parts of androecium or male reproductive part। so androecium, also known as stamen, is divided into two parts, that is anther and filament। all right, so this is androecium, so this is another part of a flower, and finally you can see stigma, style and ovary, these three are taken together as gynoecium or the female reproductive part of a flower। so it is also known as pistil or carpel, theek hai, so pistil or carpel, and it is divided into three parts, that is stigma, style and ovary। all right, so all these three parts, so in general this is the general introduction about the parts of a flower। about the pre-fertilization events we are going to talk about in my next coming video, so stay tuned and keep watching। all right, so about the pre-fertilization events or the development of different gametes. We are going to talk about in my next video. So stay tuned and keep watching and subscribe my channel and press the bell notification so that aapko mere aane wale videos ke bare mein proper jankari milti rahe. So until next time, see you soon.